except for you. I've never known what love is, how it feels to have a dream come true. But now I find my world alone. And the way that it would be, except for you. You mended all the pieces of a heart that someone broke into. You filled my life with happiness and sunshine. Except for you. You brought all the rainbow colors of a world of solitude. Nothing's prettier than rainbow except for you. This old heart won't beat again. This old heart won't beat again. Except for you.
I want to mention too that I was in the Army. I was drafted. In fact, Elvis Presley and I had the same local board. And, yeah, we both were born in Mississippi, but we registered
to
go in the Army at Memphis. And my mother said, "They're going to get you." Had two other brothers that messed up their eyes. Really, one stuck sticking his eye, and the other one was down blowing a little firecracker, and it went. Well, it messed his eye up. But my mother said, "They're going to get you." So Elvis and I supposed to went in together, but they deferred it because he was lovely, tender. I would like to do this song for all the troops and everybody, and for all of you. It's good. As I said earlier, we debuted this song right here, the first time I ever did it on stage. And I think I did a better job on it than I did this last time. Planned it in my way. I'll do it better next time.
Washington and Jefferson, I wonder what they say. If they came back, it seemed to change in the USA today. Would they be disappointed if we let our morals slide? Are we losing family back if we push laws out? Kennedy and Lincoln, they both gave their life for us. In God we trust. Everything I pray, here I am today. But this is still my grave, and I'm proud to say.
That was beautiful.
From Cleveland, Texas, this is